สวัสดีค่ะโยชิดะซัง
สวัสดี
you say สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
I heard that you are going back to Japan. I just want to say what I never say when I left the company that I would like to say thank you to you that you gave me the opportunity to work with you and let me try to work as a recruiter. It was really fun.And I wish that you have continuously working as the management in Japan. Don't work too hard and hope that you have a better life balance and do another activities that you love and also keep on working in your career in Japan. All the best to you, all right? So, au revoir. Say au revoir, Daphne.
Au revoir.
バイバイ。
いいよ。
サワディーカー、サワディーマイカー、吉田さん、長い間お疲れ様でした。タイから吉田さんがいなくなるっていうのがすごい信じられないんですけれども、日本でもご活躍されると思いますので、お気をつけてお戻りください。お疲れ様でした。バイバ
イ。サワディーカー、This is Misato.吉田さん、長い間タイ勤務お疲れ様でした。タイにいる間は本当に毎日楽しくて、今でもタイに帰りたいなって思うぐらい、私の中ではすごく大きかったなと思ってます。本当に育てていただいて感謝しています。東京に帰られてもぜひいつもの吉田さんで頑張ってください。また東京でお会いできるの楽しみにしています。ありがとうございます。
こんにちは、日本からヒロトでございます。吉田さん、タイ生活お疲れ様でした。そうですね、僕が2015年に行ってから今まで吉田さんにいろんなことを学ばさせていただきました。ありがとうございます。たくさんいろんな思い出あるなと思ってます。12時まで働いてとか、夜中2時まで働いてみたいな、そう、若いからできたんだなこれみたいなことがあって、いろいろ当時はすごい大変だったんですけど、今となってはすごくいい思い出、いい経験させていただいたかなというふうには思っています。で、またこれから次世代の子たちにもですね、そういったことがあったんだよっていうふうに受け継がれていけたらなというふうには思っております。で、またタイでもね、一緒にメタルジム練習できるかなと思ったんですが、糖分を預けたということなんで、その間に強くなりたいと思います。この辺もいっぱい今技ができてるんで、パワーアップした姿楽しみにしておいてください。ではまた。
So thank you for being a correspondent ever. I'm happy to work with you andHope we see you again.
Kolei mari, sanin kai, taihen osevan mani masita. Yoshida san no, okage de, funai no mina san, tanoshi, shikoto ni yukou koto ga deki masita. Hontou ni arigato gozai masita. Kore kara ganbiru mas. Yoshida san.
吉田さん、お疲れ様です。吉田さんとの出会いは今思うと2013年ですね。狭いオフィスで面接を受けたことを今でもよく覚えています。私がタイに来るきっかけを作ってくださったので、本当に吉田さんには感謝しています。ありがとうございます。吉田さんがこう帰られると聞いた時は本当に驚きで、もう勝手にずっとタイにいるもんだと思っていたので、すごくびっくりしました。私にできることとしたら、吉田さんがいつでもタイに戻ってこれるようにマリーラ公園を守ることだと思っているので、これからもリーラ公園で働きたいと思っています。頑張ります。日本にはあまり帰る機会がないんですけども、 もし、遊びに行った時は必ずご連絡しますので、ご飯付き合ってください。これからもよろしくお願いします。ありがとうございました。
吉田さん、Hello ค่ะ Thank you for everything นะคะ and thank you for every chance that you giving to me see you fine and see you on messenger ค่ะ
Hello Yoshida san first of all I want to say thank you to you for the chance and for choosing me to join Lida Koen as your subordinate and since the first day that I have met you we have many memories shared together. I am not the type of speaking much but I want to say like some of the event that I have impressed with you. Like from the first day, I still remember from the first day that I have met you in the interview room at your office. And during that time, I sit in the interview room and you have walking past in front of the room. And after that, you come in and interview me. So during that time, after talking with you, I feel like if you choose me, I'm going to choose you as my boss as well. And that is my first impression after talking with you. And then for the first time that I joined company party, as I think you may know that I am not the type of like, going out that late or join this kind of party before. So the first time that we went to company party together is at the building at Siam Paragon. And after that event and then before we separate way at BTS, you come and ask me like can you go back home. So I feel like you care about your subordinate and that make me feel that I have chosen the right boss to follow. And also during the time that I'm going to change to BCA, there are like the problem about like cell core supervisor who come in and could not work well. During that time, I have the feeling that I could not take it anymore. I'm going to resign. But I have heard from Choi Sang that you asked her about me and she told me that you know what happened. And I have just to be more patient and wait and you're going to do something. And I believe in that. And also during the time that you invite Nokuchi-san and me to join your family trip to go to Cambodia, that time I am really happy that you think of me as a part and close circle to you that you invite to go travel with your family. But anyway, in the end, we did not go because he has diarrhea. And there are still many other memories that I keep close to my heart. And I just want to say thank you for everything. And I will not say goodbye because I think we will meet again somewhere in the world. And you will always be my boss, even until the end of my life. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much for everything. Thank you for giving me a good opportunity here. I hope you and your family are in a good health. Good luck, nakha, my super boss.
Hello, sir, Yoshida-san, how are you? I'd like to say it was really honor and I feel very grateful to have an opportunity to work with you, my coolest boss. And thank you so much for giving me a chance to work with Lila Cohen. And most importantly, thank you so much for giving me your brother. I am really good wife, as you know. So I wish you the best and wish you luck. We're gonna miss you. And 頑張ってね.
Hello, Yoshida-san, how are you? Hope you and your family safe in this daring pandemic situation. Honestly, I'm so sad and lost at words about your leaving from Thailand. Don't be sad, okay? We will surely miss you. And I just wanted to say, it has been a great honor to have you as my boss. And it was wonderful working with you. Last but not least, yeah, remember, wherever you are, you still be our beloved boss. See you when I see you. And have a safe flight back home. Bye bye.
Hi, Yoshida-san. Thank you for the great time to working together, travel together, dance together, and get down together. We will always remember you as a good boss. If I go to Japan, I will definitely contact you. But if you come to Thailand, don't forget to inform us. And thank you, and I wish you the best of luck with all the things in your life. Thank you, Yoshida-san.
Yoshida-san, Bibi desu. Thank you for having me as one of your staff. I'm really enjoying to working in your generation. Yeah, and as we know that you're super cool boss and really good boss. So after you arrive there, if you still need anything or you need any support, you can let me know because I can support you like it used to be. I have something to talk in you. To talk with you in the person, so many things. So this is not a goodbye. I'm sure that I'm going to meet you in Japan. Have fun there. I will text you sometime. Bye bye.
Yoshida-san, Bong ka. How can I summarize our memory in 4 years within 1 minute? It's quite hard for us. My memory for you, I remember the first day that you interviewed me. At that day, you asked me something like, you living in Bangkok by yourself since you are 16 years old. If I am your dad, I won't let you live alone. So I think that, oh, this guy is weird. So, but after years passed by, okay, I understand that you are actually you since the beginning. You act like you don't care, but actually you are the most caring person. So I'm very thankful for working with you. So after this, when you like go back to Tokyo, I wish you find happiness, success, and peace back there. And please come back whenever you have chance to. You know that we are waiting for you whenever. Thank you.
吉田さん、タイ生活お疲れ様でした。本当に、新卒配属から、本当にお世話になって、吉田さんのおかげでいろいろ成長することができました。次からは日本に帰っていらっしゃると伺っておりますので、私も、東京で、10月から、新しい生活が始まります。こちらからもちょっとぜひご連絡させていただきますので、またいろいろお話しさせていただければなと思います。今後とも、講師ともによろしくお願いします。お疲れ様でした。
お疲れ様です。改めてメッセージとなると、変な気分になりますが、まずは長い体生活お疲れ様でした。はい、そうですね、私が赴任したのが2014年なので、6年以上ですね、本当にクソほど、お世話になりました。感謝してもしきれないです。本当にありがとうございました。はい、人生初の上司っていうのは吉田さんだったんですが、本当に最高だったなと思っています。本当に吉田さんに教えていただいたことがなかったり、吉田さんがいなければ今の私っていうのは絶対にやりないので、本当にありがとうございました。はい、そうですね、個人的にはやっぱりお礼の言葉っていうよりも、やっぱり吉田さんから教えていただいたこと以上に自分の部下に返すことが私の責任だと思っているので、そこはしっかりやっていきたいと思ってます。はい、やっぱり吉田スピリットっていう、もう偉大なものを受け継いでいるので、吉田さん頼んでないかもしれないんですが、ここに関しては私がタイの地でしっかり受け継いでまいりますので、まあそうですね、任せていただければと思います。はい、まあ、そうですね、本当に語り出すとキリがないんですけれども、はい、そうですね、詰められすぎて気分が悪くなってしまったりとか、はい、まあ、詰められすぎて、そうですね、まあそうですね、髪の一部が真っ白になったこともあったりとか、まあそうですね、まあここでは本当に語れないようなこともたくさんあったんですが、はい、総評して本当に、最高の日々と最高の経験をいただいたと思っています。はい、一旦物理的な距離っていうところだと、離れてしまうんですが、まあ、関係性の終わりではなくて、はい、むしろここから、関係性の始まりだと、個人的には、勝手に思っているので、はい、今後ともよろしくお願いいたします。はい、本当にありがとうございました。そしてお疲れ様でした。はい。 以上です。
Same page, we never settle down. Make eyes at each other, keep each other around. It's strange, I was leaving town, but you'd never make me turn you down. Same face, had the time to get out. Agreed to it all, never had any doubt. No chase, we ain't together now, but I'd never turn you down. We never ever showed the realness from the start. Only we know. We are the leading this so far. Don't think I love you, but I love us, and I ain't gonna turn you down. I ain't gonna turn you down. So are you telling me now? It's great, but even better somehow if I don't have to turn you down. Can't wait, you're throwing the towel, and I'm not really sure love is running this town. Have faith, no, I'll never, no, I'll never turn you down. We never ever showed the realness from the start. Only we know. We are the leading this so far. Don't think I love you, but I love us, and I ain't gonna turn you down. I ain't gonna turn you down. Never loved me from the beginning, oh. Never wanted more from the beginning, oh, oh. There was never us. It was just about when we did it. It was just about when we did it, no. I ain't ever gonna turn you down. I ain't ever gonna turn you down. I ain't ever gonna turn you down. We never ever showed the realness from the